Question 27. The point where river joins another river is called A. A delta. B. A confluence. C. A tributary. Or D. An estuary. Explanation. A confluence occurs when two or more flowing bodies of water join together to form a single channel. Confluences occur where a tributary joins a larger river, where two rivers join to create a third, or where two separated channels of a river, having formed an island, rejoin downstream.